Hey everyone, and welcome to another personality test. And today we will find out, are you brave? 10 questions will be provided to answer. 10 seconds will be allotted to answer each. Count up the points you will get from each question, and the final result will be shown at the end of this video. Okay, let's start now. Question number 1. You hear strange noises from the basement. What do you do? I get nervous. I call my parents. I go to the basement, or I try to ignore it. Question number 2. How do you feel when you go to the dentist? It's horror. My dentist is okay. I have great teeth, or it's creepy. Question number 3. Do you avoid dangerous situations? No risk, no fun. I try to avoid danger. I never leave my room, or it depends on the situation. Question number 4. How do you feel when you are alone at home? I'm nervous. I don't like it. It's fun or relaxed. Question number 5. Tomorrow you have an important exam at school. How do you feel? I hate it. I'm kind of nervous. I'm cool like a block of ice, or it's okay. I'm well prepared. Question number 6. You have to give a presentation at school. How do you feel? I love public speaking. It's okay. I don't like it. Or it's scary. Question number 7. Would you go alone in the forest at night? No, it's scary. I don't like it. Sure. I have done it before. Question number 8. What would you really scare you? Blood, spiders, darkness, or being attacked? Question number 9. Would you make a parachute jump? Certainly not. Oh no! Sure, why not? Yes, this is awesome! And finally, question number 10. What do you think? Are you scared easily? Yes, it depends. I'm rather brave. No, I'm brave. Now add up your points. And loading your final results. To 160 points. Much fear. To 240 points. Some fear. To 320 points. You're brave. And 330 to 400 points. Super brave. So, what was your result? Are you brave? As always, let me know in the comments below. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe for more awesome personality tests. Okay, guys, see you next time. Bye bye.